Grand Premier.
Hi. It's October. It's an exciting time for the party. It's hard to believe that it's been less than a month since we've gone through the leadership campaign process. Government's moving along, the party's moving along, leaders' dinners taking place. The next step is nominations. It's pretty exciting to think the party's going to open those up very shortly, as I understand it. I think it's going to be great to see candidates come forward. I want to encourage people who've been excited about the political process in the past year to think about coming forward, putting their name forward to be a candidate. I've got to tell you, from my perspective, it's been always a really exciting thing to do. What you care about is what we have to talk about as a party. So I'd ask you to think about running for a nomination, to sign up your friends and family, and begin to talk in your own community about what you could bring to the table as an MLA for the Progressive Conservative Party. This is where we engage. This is where we say to Albertans that what you care about matters. And for people that are considering running for a nomination, you have the opportunity to be an agent for that change. So please consider running. I'd welcome your involvement and really wish you well if you do decide to do it.